sure you'll do that. You know it too well.
She was shocked because she was expecting us to play another concerto. So when I started the first bar of the D minor concerto, she kind of jumped and panicked, like an electric shock, I think. And she couldn't consider even moving ahead playing, you know. And then we talked a moment, and she told me I was expecting to play a completely different piece. I do what I can do if I remember. And the miracle is that she has such a memory that she could, within a minute, switch to a new concerto without making one mistake.